Sunday morning. There's hope for finding employment for the blind.
There are things out there that they can do. There are skills that they can accomplish.
Today's technology is helping the vision impaired with work.
They can be confident and fully functional as much as possible from a visual standpoint.
Aaron Buchanan examines the latest efforts to help.
Richard.
With Jobs for the Blind, Sunday morning. We're on your side.